Never let you down, baby. Hey, with your baby mama at the crib and blow her back out. Shorty Filipino and she call me Manny Pacquiao. Alley-oop without the hoop, they call me Jerry Stackhouse. Dazing out in public, but your mama made me snap out. Before I get the dog, got the morning routine. Wake up.
Guys, I'm on a surf lesson in Rainbow Beach. I've just come in to get my GoPro because I asked the instructor if I could use it because I thought he was like teaching us. So like, obviously I need him to film me. Yeah, I'm also coming because I'm coughing so much. The asthmatics know. Right, that should keep me going for a while. On to the GoPro. Halfway through our surf lesson. Interesting. We were really good at the start.
Interesting situation.
We were fucking slaying. We were on the waves. Everyone was like, woo, the vibes are immaculate. And then like the last 10 minutes. Well, okay, now we've taken the break. The waves have got really small again. But last 10 minutes,
they're huge.
Fucking wait, they're smashing us around.
No, because like, someone, who was it? Minnie caught a wave and honestly looked like she was on some like pro circuit. Like she was going, like it wasn't just like, she was going down properly surfing.
Honestly, like, I'm talking like, we're very beginners. The waves haven't crashed. And we are like on top of the wave, fucking right. And it's just going,
yes,
like,
not just
it's
going
literally
in the wash,
slamming
going
us down when it obviously crashes because we're on this wave and we're beginners. And yeah, I did like a massive wipeout. And then I told the fucking instructor, I said, my confidence has been knocked. Can you put me on a nice wave? And he was like, yeah. And then this fucking massive one comes and I go, don't. Because he's like, gives you a little push. I was like, don't. And he just gave me a massive push and then I wiped out again. And now I'm here. A bit annoyed. So, we need a break.
We're having a Powerade. Energy it up.
I don't know what the name of this beach is, but we're on Rainbow Beach and we drove for like an hour through the jungle to get here. And oh yeah, of course the waves are small now. I fucking video it. I promise they were actually big and not just like big in our eyes. They were like slap for concept. For I don't know what the word is. We're like out at sea and there was literally people on like hard boards, like proper in wetsuits, like professional, not professional, but like good. They knew what they were doing. They were more shallow than ours. Like they were getting. And I was like, this doesn't add up to me. This does not add up.
So tired.
Cool rashies though.
Yeah, we look really cool actually.
I kind of love it. Look, the blue hairband, the blue Powerade. I'm in Fraser Island. I haven't had a chance to vlog because I've been so busy. I'm missing people, but oh my god, it's chucking it down my brain right now. But this is the reality of it being really rainy and the toilet's been like a 10-minute walk away. I'm like walking to the toilet and it's chucking it down my brain. But yeah, it's been quite rainy and cloudy but it's still been fun. I'm actually having so much fun. Like, all the people here are so nice. So yeah, it's an adventure. Day 3 in Fraser, I'm losing my voice, but we have blue sky, so you will not hear me complain today, because blue sky has been acquired.